Hi everyone, welcome to the DroidG channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Samsung phone password without factory reset. Forgetting your Samsung phone password can be frustrating, especially if you have important data stored on your device that you don't want to lose. Unlocking your Samsung phone is necessary when you forget your Samsung phone password. There are many ways to regain access to the device, and most users know that restoring a Samsung phone to its factory settings can unlock a Samsung phone. While this method works, it can also lead to data loss if your data is not backed up. When you forget your Samsung phone password / pattern lock / pin code, you may want to know how to unlock Samsung phone forgot password without factory reset. Don't worry, you can use several methods in this video to guide you to unlock Samsung phone without factory reset. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Samsung series mobile phones. If you have used a method that does not use factory reset but it does not work for your Samsung phone, we will also tell you how to use factory reset to unlock your Samsung phone at the beginning of method 4 in the video. As you may know, some methods of unlocking a Samsung phone without a password will reset your device to factory settings, so you will lose everything stored or set up on your phone. But if you have important data in your Samsung phone, you cannot restore it to factory settings. Or your Samsung phone has factory settings protection, which will require you to enter your Samsung phone password before you restore factory settings. However, due to forgetting the Samsung mobile phone password, security verification cannot be performed. Or you can't enter recovery mode. If you forget your password, entering recovery mode to restore the factory settings of your Samsung phone is the choice of most people. But you may not have a computer around you, so you need to unlock Samsung phone forgot password without factory reset. How to unlock Samsung mobile pattern without reset? If you are in the same situation, don't miss this video. Fortunately, in some cases, it is possible to unlock Samsung phone password without a factory reset as long as the requirements are met. Here are three useful solutions to unlock a Samsung phone without a factory reset. You are free to choose one of them or try to unlock a Samsung Galaxy phone without a reset one by one. You can easily bypass this device by following the step-by-step guide. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock your phone. How to unlock Samsung Galaxy phone password without factory reset in case you forgot your Samsung unlock password and need to keep the data. Two features available on most modern Android phones are fingerprint unlocking and face recognition unlocking, and you can use one of these two methods to unlock Samsung phone password without doing a factory reset. But your Samsung phone must have set one of them before forgetting the password, otherwise you will not be able to use this method to unlock your Samsung phone. This is probably the first method that comes to mind. It is simple and very efficient. The Samsung phone in my hand is set up with fingerprint unlocking. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end. After that, turn on the phone. The fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the phone screen. You only need to place the phone with the fingerprint unlock on the Samsung phone screen unlock position. At this time, your phone will be unlocked. Return to the home screen. If your phone has a home button, just place the phone you set up for fingerprint unlocking on the home button. If your Samsung phone is set up with face recognition to unlock the phone, you can align the Samsung phone with your eyes after the countdown ends. Method 2 is to unlock the phone using the forgot password function. Please keep in mind that the current solution only works with Android 4.4 or lower. If your Samsung phone does not meet the requirements, you can try the next method. For Android 4.4 or lower, Android provides a forgotten password function. You can use the forgotten password function to unlock Samsung phone without resetting. If your phone fails to be unlocked more than 5 times, the system will ask you whether you want to use a security question or a backup PIN to unlock your Samsung phone. Using a backup PIN code can also unlock your Samsung phone, of course, provided you set up a backup PIN code. After that, please click on the forgot mode. After clicking it, you will need to enter your Google account details. After completing the last step, you will receive an email with information and link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it. Configure a new login and then use this new code to solve unlock Samsung phone without factory reset password. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this time, you can consider whether to reset the unlocked password on your Samsung phone. Method 3 is to use smart lock to unlock your phone. How to unlock Samsung phone password lock without factory reset? Android phones provide a smart lock function, which is present on most Android phones, and Samsung phones are no exception. Smart lock feature can unlock a Samsung Galaxy phone when you forgot its password without factory reset. But you must set it up in advance. If you have enabled the smart lock feature on your phone before the Samsung phone is locked, it allows the device owner to unlock the Samsung phone in a trusted location, near a trusted device, and on body detection. You don't need to factory reset your Samsung phone to unlock it. For example, If you've set up Smart Lock to use your home address as a trusted location, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, without the need for an unlock code. If you set up a Samsung phone to be unlocked near a trusted device, then the locked Samsung phone will be unlocked near the trusted device. If you set up on body detection, the locked Samsung phone can be unlocked normally as long as it is close to your body or the temperature reaches the unlocking standard. Method 4 is to use Samsung's Find My Phone service. Samsung offers a Find My Phone service that allows you to remotely manage your device if you lose it, including deleting data from your Samsung phone. If you need the data on your phone, please back it up in advance, otherwise you will lose all your data. You also need to know your Samsung account and password and be logged in on your Samsung phone. You also need to make sure there is a Wi-Fi or cellular data connection. After the phone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to reset the Samsung phone password through Find My Phone. Please follow the steps below. Open the search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com, and log into your Samsung account and password on the web login page. After logging in, you will enter a new interface. In the upper left corner of the new interface is your device information. Please confirm whether it is the Samsung phone that currently needs to delete data. If not, please replace it and select the device. The upper right corner is the functional area, which includes the delete data option, which will delete all data in the Samsung phone. Please click the delete data option. After clicking, you will see a new window and ask you to enter the verification code. Please follow the prompts to complete all steps. Once completed, your Samsung phone will begin the reset process. Your Samsung phone will automatically return to the home screen, and all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information, will be deleted. Method 5 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock your phone. This method is consistent with Method 4 and will delete all data in the Samsung phone. Please make sure you have saved all the data you consider important in a safe place, otherwise you will lose all data on your device. If you forget your Samsung account or password, Google has a free service called Find My Device, which is also how you can factory reset your phone. But you need to make sure you know your Google account and password. Additionally, you'll also want to make sure your Samsung phone location is turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of forget password on Samsung mobile phones, first, you need to use your computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log in to your Google account. Log into your Google account. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Samsung mobile phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The function we are using today is the erase function. The erase function will completely clear the information on your Samsung phone. Again, if there is necessary data in the Samsung phone, please back up the data first and then erase the data. Next, please click to erase the device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My settings page. Here, please click erase device again. Erase device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Samsung phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Samsung phone will display the interface you used when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. Later, if you need to set a new Samsung lock screen password, remember the password and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgotten Samsung phone password problem again. Method 6 is to restore the factory settings to unlock the phone. If neither your Samsung account nor your Google account knows about it, you can also use recovery mode to restore your Samsung phone to factory settings. So, how to unlock a locked Samsung phone by factory reset? This may be the last step you can do yourself. Factory reset can solve the problem of forgotten password on Samsung phone. If you need the data on your phone, back up all your data first. Next, please follow the steps below to restore your phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and power button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Samsung recovery screen, use the volume down button to select the wipe data/factory reset option and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume down button to select the factory reset option and confirm using the power button. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the restart system now option. Finally, your phone will open and reboot to the home screen, which will appear as it did when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. At this time, all data on your Samsung phone has been cleared, and the problem of forgetting the password on your Samsung phone will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Samsung phone password and save it somewhere important to reduce the risk of forgetting your Samsung phone password. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods to unlock Samsung phone password without resetting, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then take your phone to a Samsung phone store and let a professional check it and get your Samsung phone unlocked. Finally, I would like to remind you that if you set a Samsung mobile phone password, you can write down your Samsung mobile phone password in a safe place at home, or set a password that is easy to remember and meaningful. That's it for today's video. If you find this video helpful and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.